Hello YouTubers, in this video you will come across various steps which are involved in transferring files from your iPhone into your MacBook. The files which can be transferred includes your audio files and your PDF. So the first step is to download an application called Sinuity. You can either go for the free version, or you can even purchase it, or you can even get a crack from internet. And I have downloaded a free version, and when you load the application, it says to insert your Apple device, which includes your iPod, your iPhone or your iPad. Here I'm going to plug in my iPhone with the latest operating system, iOS 7. And once you have plugged in, you can see the device being detected here, and it includes my library, which contains a collection of PDFs and some songs, and can be easily transferred by clicking onto it and pressing the transfer button. Or you can even go for multiple file selection, and you can transfer by clicking to the transfer button, and a pop window loads up asking for transferring the files into iTunes or directly into the Finder. If I directly copy the files, and then it will get transferred into the Finder on a prefixed folder. So you can see the list of audio files that has been transferred. And before you quit the application, make sure that you eject the device from this software. That's it guys, thanks for watching, and don't forget to subscribe me and thumb up. Thank you.